everybody. Okay, I'm back with this game. I would be playing it normally, you know. Anyway, normally I like playing the saxophone voice. I'm doing something else today. Let's see, all the way over here. Yeah, is this? I only have 4 coins. I was doing some offline gaming. Anyway, I have to get 10 coins. I need 6 more coins. I beat this one and this one, but I need 2 more coins. 5. So I just have to beat this poor guy with all the coins left, and then just one on this dry out. But it's not to be dry out. Okay, that's fine. Once I did do this, but I was 100 times worse at the game. Now I'm way better. So this will be a piece of cake. Make sure to grab your popcorn too, because it might take quite a while. My dog's looking at me, and it's not funny. Okay, it's not looking at me anymore. Okay, the shirt part is a piece of cake. Down there. Go down here. Whoa, stop picking my leg. Okay, I just have to get the last one. I know exactly where it is on the ship at the second one. I nearly got the last one in this level. Oh, come on. Oh my god, this is my first time. Oh, diving board. Close that. How amazing. Got this. Wait. I'm just gonna do something. Like somewhere. Okay, settings. Show progress bar. What's the time? Info. Okay. Oh, wait. This. Get back in the serial madness. Can you guys please look out the left and comment down below what's written, because it's really not too easy. Wait, there's still not what I want. Wait, practice music sync. Music. Okay. I don't know what it did, but it is something. Okay, now it says 27%. Do you know I can look at this? 4-0. Okay, well, there. I was just looking there the whole time in the ship section. It's so easy with this ship section. It is very fly. If I died to 3 things again. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, this time I'm not gonna die over there. And I'm gonna be strong. And I'm gonna be a man. And I'm gonna do this. And I'm gonna play that level for everything too, probably. I don't know. Yeah, I think it's for everything too. If I'm correct. Don't really remember. Level ID 1 times 32 and 35 seconds. Okay, well, that's a bit better. It's been 30 seconds! Wait, when I beat this thing, I will see how long it takes me to beat Stereo Madness. I hope I don't have any more respect jumps like that. 70%! Come on, I got this. Why is he doing that? That was the last one, We're going to the ship section. Yes, we arrived. Okay, I can't mess this up. Yes. Down, up. Yes, I did it! Wait, no! I finally did it! So I will cut
when I get that. When I get the all, when I beat the level. Guys, I'm sorry, okay? I just can't do it. Don't call me a new book. It's not easy to get that thing. It took like 2 more attempts. I can't do it. Yeah, I literally can't.
I can't. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, now that I've done the thing, it actually shows how many taps we did, I realized. So, let's do something like, is it first? No, for everything, for school. Wait, how many taps? 42 already I did.
No! Okay, new episode, new name of episode. How many taps can I get? The thing, let's try something very easy, like hexagon 4.
For me this is quite easy. Well, stop licking me. Stop licking me. Stop licking me. Thank you all.
No! I tapped and I jumped and I flew. And I hit my head.
I can tell I got better at hexagon force. It's just true.
No!
Let's try something else. Let's try something else.
Oh, we got my customizer skin.
Amazing. Okay, so. Yeah, why don't we try to get that go? Oh my goodness. Why is Japanese ad here? I don't love anywhere close to Japan. Oh yeah, and they have this tower thing. I wasn't sure if they had it. But they do, because there's the live version. My dog is putting the tin on the face. Jump, no. Jump. No. Okay, the tower seriously isn't for me. Yeah. Why don't we try practice test this game? I'll have to try practice. Oh, it chose the hitbox! Without practice mode, does it see? Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay, what is that?
it even shows the hitbox for the first block. That's like cheating.
The hitbox make it so much easier, my goodness. Yeah, this is so, that was so much easier, my goodness. Did all that. Oh my god, I didn't even know I was that good. Like, you saw me below before. Like, I literally practiced that thing. I never even got here. I'm 31. In my practice mode, I only got a 30. Okay, this is not easy. Alright. Let me clear it out for you. I cannot do this. It's just seriously hard. What about hexagon blocks? In every single level in Geometry Dash, it's literally never, always, it's always starting extremely easy, like I can do it with my eyes closed the first part, but then the second part of a level, like the ship or something, it's just not as easy. And then me, I'm average kind of noob, and I can only go to like here. Then like it just gets harder along the way, like. I've just figured out this, and then there's this, okay. I made it.
Ooh. No! It's always over there.
I'm gonna be failing over there a lot of times. You're gonna see me fail there a lot of times. I made it to here. I was never able to do that one. You can literally see me.
Go, do it. Oh, go. No, why? Why did it take to a spawn point? Please, no!
This game is so frustrating! In practice mode, I'm trying to get frustrated.
Yes! It took my spawn point!
Now I'm small, teensy tiny. Okay, this is confusing. Okay, that was confusing.
Incy wincy bouncy. Incy wincy bouncy. Incy wincy. Incy wincy bouncy. Incy wincy bouncy. No! Incy wincy bouncy.
Incy wincy. Incy wincy. Come on, how can I do it?
Yes! No!
Didn't take the spawn point.
No!
Stupid Japanese advertisement.
If anybody is from Japan here,
then can you please translate this to English, please? I broke the game here. I kind of broke the game. Like, I literally kind of broke the game. It's not meant to be like that. Yeah, I'm doing it. Just play again. Oh no. No. Okay. I'm going to have a point. I'm quite relaxed with this game. Okay, we're 71% in this thing right here. I'm gonna beat this level in practice mode. Oh! I don't know how I did that, and honestly, I never will ever do that ever again. I just did amazing job. Oh. Stupid Japanese advertisement. It's idiotic. Oh no, this is death for me. Okay, this might. This is probably a death for me. Okay, definitely a death for me. It's super slow. It's super slow. This is impossible! No! I deserve a checkpoint there. I did my checkpoint. Flying up, down. Yes! Practice mode, I beat it!
If I ever beat it without any checkpoint, absolutely not.
Yeah. And if I beat it, you could say I'm basically going to veggie almost a dash god. is absolutely not. It took me like 100 attempts, like 169 attempts. So if I beat this first try, yeah, call it. Peace out, Boy Scout.